rabbits. Billions of them. They arrived in Australia with the first fleet in 1788 and became a widespread pest after 24 wild rabbits were released for hunting by an English farmer, Thomas Austin, on his property here at Barwon Park near Geelong, Victoria, in 1859. The rabbits quickly spread through the newly cleared farmland and began to migrate across Australia at a rate of 120 kilometres a year, reproducing at a rate of 18 to 30 per single female rabbit per year. Their numbers exploded.